my apology is to myself, because I really should have known better. So your best friend screwed you over, acted nice when she act nice. Well, I have some advice, because it's happened to me twice. Here's my secret strategy.